Immunizations are an important part of the care we provide in general practice. Vaccines are one of the most effective strategies to prevent debilitating and even deadly diseases. There are some key considerations when it comes to vaccines, which differ from other medications. Even though immunizations are Schedule 4 or prescription drugs, there are a few things to keep in mind before administration. Nurses administering vaccines must make sure that they have a good understanding of what vaccines are, how and when they are used, and what they are used for. You must understand the limitations around initiating vaccines. Since vaccines are prescription drugs, vaccines must be ordered by a doctor, and this is with the exception of nurses who have become credentialed nurse immunizers and who are practicing in states where they are allowed to initiate vaccines from the National Immunisation Program. This, however, doesn't apply to travel vaccines, which must always be ordered or initiated by a doctor. You also have to ensure that a suitably trained provider is readily available during all immunization encounters if the nurse is not trained on the use of adrenaline and is not authorized to initiate adrenaline. You also must understand contraindications to vaccination and be able to provide patients with information about what to watch out for and what to do in the unlikely event of an adverse effect. We've also put together some courses which will help you with the fundamental principles of immunization, and if you're working in the travel vaccine space, with the essentials of travel medicine and travel vaccines.